I'm your man, Trevon Smith. I'm out here with Can't Go Hard. We set this up maybe a couple years ago, but now we formally got it set up as far as just some players and some mentors for the kids out in the Inland Empire and the LA area, trying to help them accomplish something. Just trying to fulfill the dreams. And what we like to do is just deal with football. So a wise man always told me, if you're doing something you like to do, then hey, it ain't really a job. So we out here with the kids, trying to get them in shape and in, install a self-discipline, a self-dedication to where they know that any sport, that piece of life ain't just on a whenever you feel like basis. So you have to be working on it at all times. This camp go hard, www.wegohard.org. You can look into Kerry Colbert and the rest of the foundation piece.
Boom. That's going to make you guys yourself better, okay? Practice harder, your teammates get better. Go.
Raymond got the fight.
Stay down low.
You got the fight. That's a linebacker you fight against. You're a tight end. Getting killed, son.
There you go.
That's all right. That's all right.
Go.
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 Go. Come on, Eric.
Push.
Come on,
push. Eric.
Drop that ball, Eric. Come on. Push.
Camp go hard because we go hard.
Come on, guys. Go. Certified trainer, fitness trainer, strength conditioning coach. Training for about, going on about 10 years now. Yeah, Camp Go Hard because we go hard. You know what it is. Drake the Beast, we out here practicing.
Camp Go Hard, we go hard.
We also offer offensive and defensive recognition skills, offensive patterns, defensive coverages, recognitions, flats, thirds, halves of the fields. We break it all the way down for these children and see to it that they have a genuine understanding of what the game is all about. Some say it might be a little overboard, but the whole idea is we go hard. You get an understanding, you play the game better. We go hard.
Go! Go! Go!
Way to keep them arms pumping. Get low.
Good job.
All the way around.
Cuts
next.
Go!
I've been coaching for 4 years. Operations coordinator for We Go Hard. The drills we cover are offensive drills, ball handling, foot speed, quarterback drills. We cover all the basics of offense.
It gives me everything. I love football. I love the contact. They're just learning like speed and agility and like endurance.
Camp Go Hard.
Get offensive drills with the kids, and towards the end we have a little scrimmage, like a 7-on-7 scrimmage with the boys to them have some fun and work on their passing and catching fundamentals.
Camp go hard because we go hard.
My name is Damon Russell. I'm the endurance coach for Camp Go Hard. I work with the wide receivers, DBs, get them ready for that sixth quarter, that overtime, at all levels. This is Camp Go Hard because we go hard.
Yeah. guys in condition. You're ready for football season. You guys are looking better. At least to me, you guys are looking a little bit better.
You guys are going to have a step ahead of all the rest of all the guys that aren't practicing right now. You know what I mean? You guys step ahead of everybody.
To be honest, you guys, you've all got better. You know, you guys have all developed.
One. Everybody have a good football season.
And share everybody
big,
thank me.
Share a loud, go hard.
Everybody thank me.
Be quiet. Hey, all football season, split. Run hard every play. That's what the main thing was.
Let's go.
Yeah. Ready? One, two, three.
Go hard! Good job.